This is, without a doubt, one of the largest insects ever to soar the prehistoric skies. Hello, and welcome to another installment of Gabe's Wild Planet. And today, we will be going over Meganeura. Meganeura was an extinct genus of dragonfly, as well as the ancestor of modern-day damsel and dragonflies. But bigger. Way bigger. It was first discovered in the French Stéphanian cold measure of Commentary in 1880. 5 years later, it was named and described by Charles Brogenart. Its name means large nerve, which refers to the network of veins on the insect's wings. As I mentioned before, Meganeura was the ancestor of the modern dragonfly, but this thing was the mother of all dragonflies. With a wingspan of almost 3 feet, Meganeura lived around 300 million years ago during the late Carboniferous period. During this time, much of the planet was covered in vast wetlands and swamps, and the oxygen levels were around 40% higher than they are today. Scientists believe that these high oxygen levels may have allowed arthropods such as Meganeura to grow to such immense sizes. I will explain this in further detail in future videos. Like modern dragonflies, Meganeura was carnivorous, feeding mostly on other insects, as well as amphibians and other vertebrates. But sadly, its rule of the skies was not meant to last. At the end of the Carboniferous period, Meganeura and other large arthropods became extinct, and many scientists believe it was because of a drop in oxygen levels, which probably explains why modern-day insects are the size that we see them now. Thanks for watching. Starting today, I will now be posting videos every Saturday. So be sure to like and subscribe for new videos every Saturday. See you next week.